time with Erik. Unfortunately, we won't be doing any reading today. I've spoken with my doctor, and he's advised that I stop these bits before suffering any more third-degree burns. Ugh, it comes with a heavy heart that I'm going to have to cancel these next segments. Ovaltine with Orwell. Keurig with Kerouac. Earl Grey with Hemingway. Ugh. In the meantime, leave a comment below on what segment you'd like to see me do on Reading Time with Erik. Happy reading.